Follow, score! Sangi, I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Who am I kidding? This place never changes. Ella. Ella, Ella. You should have turned down this bounty, Talos.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? The legendary shroud. Elpenor wasn't lying. All the years I've lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus's palace was here. Thank you.
Hear about the bounty? Blaming us for busting.
Get me out of here. Huh? Definitely heard something over there.
Any sign of them?
Nothing.
You, son. Find whoever did this. Malakas, we have to keep searching.
Got it.
Anything yet?
No, there's nothing here.
That Malakas here somewhere. Stay sharp.
I'll catch this rabbit.
I knew it. He was scared of me.
I'm going to check on them. If we hurry, we can catch him.
I can hear him, the beast!
Right away.
I could have sworn they were in here. Any trade that way?
Doesn't seem like they're here.
If you want to grow any older,
won't get past me!
Huh? Wonder how long they've been here.
You will be avenged. If you see him, call out. Go!
Absolutely.
Let him escape again!
I will be ready, should they return.
I'm ready
for you!
Get them!
You won't get past! When I catch up to you! It's over! You'll get tired eventually.
We can track him down!
That's not possible!
They fell, or they were pushed. So, do you see anything?
Not a thing here.
You see anything, I want to know.
Coming for you, sellsword!
Have you seen anything?
No sign.
Keep searching. We'll find them.
Will not escape me!
I'll find this archer!
Penelope Shroud, in the flesh. I mean cloth.
Thank you.
Let's get out
of
here.
You have saved me.
Can you fight?
I'd be happy to.
My thanks. I can't believe I let those Malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own.
You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Alexios.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of the former king of Ithaca.
And the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops? The one who traveled to the land of the Lotus Eaters? The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
Hey,
This is it? It's just rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there. Well, this is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there, ruled there. He ended the Trojan War, eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods, too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
You look cute right now, as if nothing can get in your way.
I don't usually like being called cute.
All right, you're ugly then.
That's not what I meant at all. I can't tell if you're serious or not.
So, what do you think?
I think I was in a much poorer mood before now. There's just so much I desire. To be as great as Odysseus. Where do I even begin?
If you want Odysseus's greatness, you have to do it your own way. He was famous because of his cunning. What have you done?
I've traveled all the way here.
To see the ruins of Odysseus's life, not to live your own.
I should know better than to take advice from a mercenary. Leave me.